सरकारान राष्ट्रीयकृत बँकांक जशी 30% रीण थाका येवजण दिल्या तशीच ती सहकारी बँकांक दिवची अशी मागणी गोवा बार्ज ओनर्स असोसिएशनान मुख्यमंत्री प्रमोद सावंत हांचे लागीं केल्या. अशें केल्यार बार्ज धनयांकूच न्हय जाल्यार सहकारी बँकांक आनी तांच्या भागधारकांकूय बऱ्याक पडटलें अशें असोसिएशनाचे विलियम डिकॉस्ता हांणी म्हळें. तशेंच खण उद्योग बेगीन सुरू करचो अशी मागणी केली. बास्कोचे आमदार कार्लोस आल्मेदा हांणी मुख्यमंत्री प्रमोद सावंत हांचे लागीं बसका थारावपाचे उतर असोसिएशनाक दिले.
We have discussed the matter with CM and the Minister of Ports. So then I will take up other issues also. There are many other bank issues, other cooperative banks, other bank issues are there. So one step at time will take up.
So will you be meeting the CM along on the behalf of GBO?
Not on behalf, I will take them along with them.
We are very optimistic that the government will solve our problems. When we met Honorable Chief Minister, that was a month back, on the barge tax issue specifically, he called the captain of ports for that meeting and he has given guidelines to the captain of ports what exact information he requires. The Goa Barge Association has already submitted a fresh representation to the captain of ports, who has already made his notes which are sent to the secretary ports. We should be meeting the secretary ports in the next few days to convince him about our stand.
मजगती सोमारा राती 9:30 सुमाराक मुरगाव बंदराच्या भायल्या बोटी नांगरपाच्या वाठारांत एक बार्ज बुडले, पूण ताचे वयले वांगडी थोडे भितर वाटावले. ही बार्ज MV मारिया लॉरा हे उफेवपी क्रेनी कुशीक आशिल्ली. ती बुडपाचे नक्की कारण कितें तें खबर नासलें, तरी खवळिल्ल्या दर्याक लागून ती कांय फावट क्रेनीक आपटली आसूंक जाय आनी ताका लागून ती बुडली आसूं येता अशें GBOA अध्यक्ष विलियम डिकॉस्ता हांणी सांगलें. बार्ज बुडूंक लागली तशें ताचे वयल्या 9 क्रू वांगड्यांनी उफेवपी क्रेन MV मारिया लॉराचेर उडी मारून आपणालो जीव वाटायलो.
Basically, it has happened because of barge tech, because of bad weather. There was a sudden bad weather spell, and this vessel was already alongside the crane. She had come to take cargo. She was loading cargo into it because you have got import cargo coming, which will go to Mandavi Pallets. She was taking only about 1,500 odd tons because Mandavi Pallets dredging is going on, so they wanted to take lesser draft. About 2 or 3 buckets were left of cargo to be pulled. When the master says he heard a sound, there was also very high waves of about 2.5 meters. There could have been some ingress of water from the top, but when he heard a sound, it could have been a crack and there was ingress of water from inside. They noticed that the barge was going down very fast, so they jumped onto the floating crane, all the 9 crew members, and saved themselves. And the barge capsized.
Prima Khatir, Chalichitra Patrakar, Kiran Borkar, Vasco.